Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, my prayer for you is that God will increase in you the spirit of discernment. It is written in 1 Samuel 24, verse 4. The men said, "This is the day the Lord spoke of when he said to you, I will give your enemy into your hands for you to deal with as you wish." The friends of David advised him to commit murder. They even quoted the Bible to support their advice. The same way Satan quoted the Bible when he asked Jesus to jump down from the mountaintop. I pray fervently for you, that God will increase in you the spirit of discernment, to know the advice to accept and the advice to reject. In Jesus' name, amen.